The Integrated Food Security Phase Classification, or the IPC, is happy to announce a new tool for our partners and users, the IPC Mapping Tool. It's an enhanced interactive interface that shows an interactive map of all the countries the IPC works in and allows you to download mapping data. Each country is color-coded by its current IPC phase classification for both the acute food insecurity and chronic food insecurity scales. Use the menu at the top of the mapping tool to set your search terms by phase or level, or you can set your search term by year. Let's take a closer look at Central African Republic. Data for each country is presented for the current and projected period. You can click on Hide Compare to see the current period only, or you can click Compare if you want other projections to be displayed. And each analyzed region is color-coded into IPC phases. Any areas colored in orange or red means they're classified as IPC phase 3 or above. Hover over a specific area and a detailed tab will open to give you a comparison of the phase classification, as well as populations in IPC phase 3 and above, and the evidence level. Now it's time to customize your map. If you click on Map Key, found on the right-hand side of the mapping tool, an explanatory list of the symbols on a map is displayed, including areas that receive humanitarian food assistance and areas with IDP settlements. Click on the arrow found on the left-hand side of the page. There, you can change the size of your map and adjust the labels, including country labels, analysis labels, and settlement labels. Once you have the map you want, the IPC mapping tool allows you to download maps into several formats. GeoJSON, an open standard format designed for representing simple geographical features along with their non-spatial attributes, or in portable graphics format, also known as PNG. The tool also allows you to access full population tables broken down into IPC phases. You can download the population datasets in Excel format. A country's most current analysis will be displayed on the mapping tool by default, but if you want to see data from a previous analysis, you can do so with the Select Another Analysis function. And if you want PDF versions of country reports, you can access them here for download. Maps are not available for countries colored in gray, but you can still access the analysis. Countries outlined in turquoise represent the 17 countries in West Africa covered by Cadre Harmonisé. You will be directed to their website when you click on them. So try the IPC mapping tool for yourself and let us know what you think. Send your comments to ipc@fao.org.